Welcome back to the Knot of the Week series. This week, we look at the round turn and half hitch. This is most commonly seen as the round turn and two half hitches. First, pass the rope twice from behind around the object you want to secure to. Then, you're going to tie the working end around the standing part with two half hitches. The most common use for this knot is tying the mooring lines of a vessel to a dock post or ring. As you saw when we tied the knot, the round turn secures the line to the object. Then, you can secure it the rest of the way with the half hitches. Like other hitches, it can be used to secure a rope to a tree limb or other object. While this is a very easy knot to learn, the trick is learning to tie the half hitches with one hand. Doing so will allow you a free hand to help take the strain of the vessel while you tie them. Depending on the amount of rope you have, you can tie any number of round turns and half hitches to help make the knot more secure and to take up your extra line. Thank you for watching this episode of Knot of the Week. Check back next week when we look at the timber hitch. If you have recommendations for future knots, please let us know in the comments below.